Yes, you may be seated. Good evening. Welcome to the Graceland Wedding Chapel here in Las Vegas, Nevada, all the way from California. Today we celebrate the marriage of Danny, and Miranda. How about a round of applause for these kids? Huh? Miranda, you look beautiful.
Thank you.
You excited?
I'm so excited.
Right. It's an exciting time. You're here with the one you love.
I know. You look so handsome.
There you go. You can tell them that. I'll tell you, look. It's an exciting time. It's a happy time. Danny, if you look to your left, not only do you have a beautiful bride with you, but she's happy. And of course, it's your job to keep it that way for the rest of your lives together, right? And it all starts with a promise here today at the Graceland Chapel. You come here as two, you're going to leave as one, baby. Please turn, face each other, and hold hands. Miranda, as you look into Danny's eyes, do you promise to love him and honor him and respect him for the rest of your life?
I do.
Sir, as you look into your beautiful bride's eyes, do you promise to love her and honor her and respect her for the rest of your life?
Hell yes, I do.
Good answer, man. All right. Young man, please hand the bride's ring to the groom. If you'll take that ring, sir, place it on her left hand ring finger. Hold her hand, Danny, look into her eyes and repeat after me. If you'll move your finger, he's going to take a picture of that ring. I take you. To be my wife.
To be my wife.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer and for poor.
For richer and for poor.
For now and forever.
For now and forever.
Thank you. Best man, hand the groom's ring to the bride. I'm going to place it on Danny's left hand ring finger. I take you. To be my husband.
To be my husband.
In good times and bad.
In good times and bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
For richer and for poor.
For richer and for poor.
But mostly for richer. For now and forever.
Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have me smiling,
you don't have to smile for
him. Let me leave, and I love you so.
Best man, right now. Come
on. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfilled.
I promise.
I promise.
You'll never own.
A listen.
own?
You're
the wrong. I swear to you. I promise.
I promise.
A little less conversation.
A little less conversation.
And a lot more action, baby. Congratulations to you both. After hearing the vows you've exchanged here today in front of friends and family and everybody on Facebook, I do officially pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss your wife, sir. Right.